Blanching and shocking is a preliminary step for a lot of vegetables. It makes green vegetables greener and crisp vegetables crisper, believe it or not. There's a few things you need to keep in mind though when you're executing this very simple step. The first thing is the blanching water. You need a giant pot of boiling salted water. The water needs to be so salty it tastes like the sea, so you stand a chance of seasoning your vegetables. The next thing is the amount of water. You need plenty of boiling water so that when you drop your vegetables in, the temperature does not cool down. Depending on what vegetable you're blanching, that will determine how long you're gonna cook it. I'm doing green beans, so I'm gonna go for about a minute. When you shock your vegetables, you need an ice bath nearby. An ice bath is not a bowl of ice. It's a bowl of ice floating in water. That will be the quickest way to cool down your vegetables, set their color, and set their texture. Blanching and shocking.